The Connecticut Department of Public Health is concerned over the number of people which may have come in contact with a rabid kitten. It was found in Waterbury. It's black and white. It was found near the Walmart on Route 69. On June the 3rd, it was at the townwide tag sale in Southbury at the Whiskers Pet Rescue Booth. The department advises anybody who may have handled that kitten to see their doctor.